Well, the first thing we wanted here was we wanted a breeding system using activity technology to breed cows without the use of drugs all the time to breed cows. So when we looked at all the different activity systems out there, the one that appealed to me was the SCR system or the AI24 system that also gave us the added benefit of rumination activity. I think we have much better breeding numbers. The goal here was to put 100 cows pregnant every 3 weeks. Ultimately, we achieved that goal using this system. We're using almost no synchronized breedings. We have a few cows that are nostrous cows that don't have activity by 90 days, and we use a seeder program to stimulate those cows. And that's probably about 5% or less than 5% of our cows. The rest come into natural heat themselves, and we breed off those heats. And our pregnancy rate now is very, very acceptable. We've got a 26, 27 preg rate all the time. It will pick up the cystic cows very quickly. It's helped us identify those much quicker. We can build a report to find those cows. We can build a report to find the nostrous cows. So we can build a report, any report we want for the system. Well, the activity end of it for breeding probably takes no more than 15, 20 minutes twice a day, because we're breeding twice a day. So identifying those cows, checking that it's a breedable heat, and then it will also give us the time frame that it thinks is the best time for us to put semen in that cow. So that takes 15, 20 minutes, probably morning and then early afternoon. So that doesn't take a lot of time. On the health report, Alfredo does that, and he probably spends, I'm sure, about 25 minutes, half an hour, going through that health report and identifying the cows that he thinks need to be treated, and then put them in the sort and sorting those cows out. What it means is we're not locking up our fresh pen every day in headlocks, particularly through the heat. We're only doing them probably twice a week now. And then we're identifying the problem cows and treating those cows, rather than locking up a whole pen. We're only going after the 6-7 cows we need to go after. Well, the lifespan of the collars is 7 years, and the warranty on them is a prorated warranty, so that if the collars give us problems in 3 years, we'll get half the price of that collar back. And I can live with that, because I believe in 7 years there'll be a much better system out there, and I want the better system in 7 years. So if we can get 7 years from those collars, or maybe more, we'll be quite happy with that. The computer and the program and everything on top of that, with the number of cows we had here, it was probably about $10 a cow to do that. I think about 12,000 for all the software and everything that goes with that. Yeah, I like the system, and it's been a big plus for us on the health side. Our death loss last 2 years have been 6.6%, 7.1%. This year it's running at about 3.3%. And one of the big pluses we have in it here is we still do some bull breeding. There's a little bit of a problem breeder pen that are in pens with bulls. We do a vet check tomorrow. We'll do a vet check with our vet on a bunch of problem breeder cows, and he will say this cow is 65 days pregnant, hopefully. A lot of them will be. But we can actually go back to the computer on that cow and say, no, she's not 65 days pregnant, she's 61 days pregnant. We can actually pinpoint that activity on the day that she was bred and that pregnancy. So that's been a really nice feature, because we have got much more accurate information for drying off those cows.